Hi, Namaste, welcome to Food Interest. In this video, I'm showing you how to prepare Bafat powder. These are powder spices and a type of masala commonly used in coastal regions of Mangalore. So the ingredients you need to prepare Bafat powder: 25 guntur red chilies and 25 biadgir red chilies, 1 cup of coriander seeds, which should be half the amount of red chilies, half a cup of cumin seeds, 1/4 cup of mustard seeds, 2 cinnamon sticks, 1 poured cardamom, 6 cloves, 2 teaspoon pepper seeds and 2 teaspoon poppy seeds, and 1 teaspoon turmeric powder. Roast all the ingredients one by one, starting with red chilies on a low flame till it turns crisp. Don't allow any of these ingredients to burn or you will lose the taste. Powder all these spices using a coffee grinder or even mixer grinder. You can also prepare them in big batches and powder them in flour mill. Turmeric powder and pulse them for a few seconds so that it combines well, and your Bafat powder will be ready. You can use this as a pork seasoning and for any vegetable stir fry or non-vegetarian dishes. The choice is yours. I hope you liked this video. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe. Happy cooking!